In Kent County tonight, investigators are trying to figure out a motive behind a stabbing in Lowell. It happened early this morning at a home in the 11,000 block of Barnsley Road. Investigators say several people were involved and two 18-year-olds were wounded. Right now, deputies say they have conflicting stories. They're trying to determine exactly what happened. And once they do, the prosecutor will decide whether to file charges.